Actor filmmaker Bill Duke is set to helm an upcoming film, Killing Daniel, about a wealthy and dysfunctional African-American family. Written by newcomer Matthew Dressel, it is an ensemble film which follows the story of a man named Daniel who attempts to reconnect with his family after his father's death but soon discovers that his family wants to kill him, said the Hollywood Reporter. Most people don't realize how drop-dead funny Bill is, said production company Darius Films VP Development Lee Janzems. After he read the script, he asked us to push it further and take every opportunity to make the jokes bigger and more outrageous. That sealed the deal. Nicholas Tabarrok is producing Killing Daniel, which aims to start principal photography early 2016. Duke, 72, known for his acting roles in films like Predator and Commando, has also directed a slew of movies over the years, including Sister Act 2, Hoodlum, and most recently Dark Girls.